It's the first time I've ever ridden this way.
Frivolity into the footage.
I'll just bring this up. Stretch did say in his first time he spoke to me on the camera, he was going to try and lose me. Well, he tried three times, and I knew where we were going, so I've got his measure. So I say, that was until Bomber changed his direction. Morning again. We're just going to go over and have a chat to Cabby.
It just said, we're going. What do you do?
Here we are, hay plain. Feels like you're in the middle of nowhere. Flat for miles and miles and miles. Amazing.
Johnny's just got married last week.
Are we
on TV?
Testing. Run truck, buddy.
Yeah, well, we're having a good time. It's all been good fun.
The boys are all riding in a 36 degree heat. We're doing it tough in our air-conditioned...
Mobile.
air-conditioned motel, all those on wheels. But yeah, look at that behind us. Absolutely incredible. Now that is art. Tell us your highlight from the weekend, the national run.
The national run was catching up with a lot of brothers from the other chapters. That was a highlight. And the other highlight was the fact that we didn't lose anybody on the way back so far. That's a pretty good highlight.
That's good. What about you, Axel? Highlight from the weekend?
Camping beside two rivers on the journey.
Yep.
And getting with all the rest of the brothers in different stages in their camps.
Cool. Ken, Dave?
Same to everyone else, catching up with all our brothers we only get to see once a year sometimes.
Yep.
You need to ride more.
True that.
And just a really good spot I've never been to before at Wellington. Enjoyed the whole place.
Yeah.
The atmosphere.
Didn't you get locked up in Wentworth? Did I see that on Facebook?
I'll send you the photo. I'll send you the photo.
Good. I'm going to come back to Booker and Kendall because they had a pretty special weekend. Gordon, first weekend away with Long Riders. You're a supporter. You're hanging around. Can you give us just a snapshot, maybe just 60 seconds of how the weekend's gone?
Yeah, fantastic weekend. Big weekend for me. New bike, new group of people, new experience. Just been new.
And here we have, in its natural environment, the kneeling water fountain bird. But he moved. Get back there, son of a bitch.
Yeah, I know. You're busy getting back down there.
Super, super impressed nom there.
So,
all right, Nugget, so tell us how did that happen?
My behemoth weight snapped a bolt, man. So I'm sitting down on the ground. I'm riding rigid frame from here, Adelaide. But I've got all the way here from Adelaide.
Yeah, well, it's not that far, is it? What is it?
400, is it? 300,
400.
We got this, man.
You got this.
Old school.
That's it.
Hang on.